Operation 005, Katsukaza, Ogato.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, this is Showa, and welcome back to the wonderful 101 Remastered Let's Play. So, where we last left off, we were making our way to the super reactor, as per usual. A whole lot of lava, I'll tell you that much. We also befriended a giant statue, and Wonder Blue was yet again being a bitch to Immorta. It was a rough little trip to this particular operation that was 005B, and it's only going to get far more challenging from here, because what's going to happen is we're about to face off against one of Gethjerk's commanding officers. So, let's get started.
ステルスカイロを取り付けて女神像を退避させるでござる。イエロー、悪空間ステルスカイロを出してくれ。取り付け作業には私とホワイトで当たる。機体音痴のブルーに任せたら大変なことになるっちからな。うるせえ。ほら、早速機械の調子が悪くなってるっち。やっぱりブルーは薬病神だっち。荷物をまとめて とっとと国へ帰るっち。俺は何もさぼってないぞ。うひゃー、まだ何だっちか。ママ、やろう。女神像を根こそぎ溶岩に沈める気だ。まずいでござる。悪空間ステルスカイロが作動するには もう少し時間がかかるでござる。ユナイトフロー。アンリミテッドホーム起動。
Get off. celebrated too early. Time to commandeer the place.
レッド、よく操縦できたっちな。いや、私は何も。それで、これからどう動かしたらいいの？簡単だぜ。この辺のボタンを。
ブラック、動かせるのか。おお、さすがブラック夫人。どんな軽くりもお手の物でござるな。こりゃいいや。任務も終わったし、このままこの辛気臭いところを出るとしようぜ。お前は手を出すなっち。
後ろに座って、漫画でも読んでろっち。
Motherfucker. Jump too soon. That's right, stay dead. Kita, kita.
わざわざ敵討ちに出向いたってわけか。お前も弟同様、このバリアンチームブレードで真っ二つにしてやるぜ。あいつを真っ二つにしたのはレッドダッチよ。うるせえ。なんでこっちがいいすんだよ。弟のことなど俺には関係ない。俺はゲスタークスと将軍家様に忠誠を尽くして任務を果たすの。
ゲスシャークス相当ジャギンガ。面白い。やっと親玉の名前が出てきたぜ。
おい、トカゲ野郎、そいつに合わせろ。こら、ルカ、危ないでしょ。
侵略者よ、君たちの地球侵略の目的は一体何だ。
侵略。まさかお前たち地球人 侵略者呼ばわりされるとはな。ねえ、そりゃどういう意味だ。我々の目的などお前たちが知る必要はない。死んだ者はすぐに消え去る運命なのだからな。
敵兵に戦意あり。ワンダフルワンダブルを総員ライトアップ。オッケー。 さあ、行くぞ。 Yes! That's how you do it. You can't believe it. Jenna. どうした? だっす!
お前の弟もそう言ってたぜ。身内が死んで心を痛めないような奴が勝負に勝てるわけがねえ。あの世で弟に詫びるんだな。
Son of a bitch. I know some of you are probably going to complain in the comments like, what? You got a gold? I mean, that's awesome. But to me, it's like, I've been playing this game long enough to know that platinum should be in my future. But you know, that's fine. For now. Because... why not? Okay, so that about wraps up the entire first part of my RE Showa Plays run of the Wonderful 101 Remastered. I'll be doing another video game right after this. I'll probably do another game after that. Then I'll probably return to this game because I'm pretty sure a lot of you are tired of me playing the Wonderful 101, but I think some of you don't understand that I freaking love this game. It is fantastic. Platinum Games made something that was so good that it had no business being such. Like, this game is just fantastic. I mean, sure, it has its bumps and bruises, especially with the Switch port and Wii U versions, but overall, it's just stupid fun to play. Like, I've gotten so much mileage from this game than I ever did in any other stylish action game, which isn't to say that Bayonetta, Devil May Cry, or Beautiful Joe are terrible, but this is that masterclass that should have gotten far more popularity back when it first released. So yeah, again, this ends the Wonderful 101 Let's Play for part 1. Part 2 will come after I handle and tackle two other games. The only difference this time is it won't focus too much on MIA when I cover these games, more so the Let's Play casual darn it, I can't speak English right now. But what do you guys think of the overall journey? Just let me know in the comments. Till next time, this is Showa signing off. Catch you next game. See you next video. Mata ne!